Hello everyone, and happy Hanukkah. Tonight, Jewish communities in Canada and around the world will celebrate the first night of Hanukkah, the Festival of Lights. For the next 8 nights, families and friends will gather carefully, will cook and eat latkes and sufganiyot, spin the dreidel, and light the candles of the Hanukkiah one by one. And with what the candles represent, perseverance, determination, the power of faith, and the triumph of light over darkness, the lighting of each couldn't be more symbolic after the challenging time we've all been through. My friends, Hanukkah is a time to reflect on life's blessings, and together as Canadians, we have much to be thankful for. So over the next 8 days, let's find the time to reconnect and celebrate with one another carefully. Let's recognize the many contributions that Jewish Canadians make to our communities and our country, and let's rededicate ourselves to building a more diverse and inclusive society, one where Jewish Canadians can always live openly and proudly. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish you all a blessed and joyful Hanukkah. Chag Hanukkah Sameach.